こんにちは、アツです。
What's up? ニックです。
はい、ということで、うん、この前さ、ニック、はい、勝利っていう単語全然使わないっていう風に、
あの炎上した動画ね、いろんな人がいや、めっちゃ使うよってコメントが来た、アメリカ人から。
アメリカ人から、
アメリカ人から来た。
じゃあアメリカ人の使う人がいるんですね。で、勝利ってなんか全然使わないでニックがこの前言ってたから、うん、キャンブリーの、ね、イギリス人の先生にイギリス人はどうなんですかっていうのをちょっと聞いてみたんですよ、うん、でその動画を皆さん見てほしいんですけれども、 surely ってなんか definitely と比べても同じ確実にって日本語で訳されるんだけどちょっと違うらしいんだよね。
うそ、
そう、ちょっとその様子を皆さんご覧ください。どうぞ。
In the message you sent me、you were talking about surely and Americans never say surely.
Yes, that's another question.One of my American friends was telling me that, like, it's not often heard in the States.
So, why do they not say that? Because I use it often, and people in England use it often.
Yeah, I think it's a regional thing.
Yeah, might be that the way the Americans pronounce the word sure, surely, I can't do their accent very well. Maybe because they pronounce their R's, that it would be more difficult for them to say that word.
But in British English.
In British English, like,Surely you would have known that. Sure, we say it in quite often.、Mm. Like, surely you would know that, or surely、there's... So, we usually use it at the beginning of a sentence.
Yeah, that's...
Not as an answer. If someone says, will you come to my party tomorrow? I wouldn't say, surely. I would not say that.
You say sure, right?
Sure, or yeah, of course. I wouldn't say surely.
That's what I realized as well. Like, surely is usually used at the beginning of a sentence. Yes. So it's not an exact paraphrase for absolutely. Surely he knows that already. But you wouldn't say, definitely he knows that already.
No, definitely not. When we say surely, we're kind of saying, surely he should have known better. We're using it in a different context.
That's interesting.
Definitely is...definitive, right? It's 100%. So he definitely knows that. Mm-hmm. Whereas surely, we're questioning whether he knows it or not.
Okay.
So someone might make a mistake, right? And you could say, surely he should have known that, or surely he would have known that. Questioning their, you know, why did they make the mistake? Surely they should have known.
Does it Whereas have you to wouldn't... be with should have?
No, it doesn't have to be, but that's kind of how we use it when we use surely. We use it when...Usually when questioning why somebody did something or why something happened. You know, like, surely he has enough money to pay for that.
So, for example...
It's not definitive, like definite. It's not. Why doesn't he have a car? Surely he has enough money to buy one. That's how we use it.
So you can't use it to paraphrase, like, some other similar words.
Or, yeah, you can't, no.
No, interesting.
Yeah, that's my take on it.
Interesting.
But like you said, Americans don't use that.
Yeah. All right. What else? That's pretty much it.
I saw that video got some good numbers. Like maybe half of my students now are Japanese and they all mention you. So you've helped me.
But, good thing? Yeah. Is that a good thing?
Yeah. I like working with Japanese because most of them are very interested. People that want to learn.The thing with the Japanese students I find is that they don't want to just have a free talk. They have questions. They have like prepared for the class. Whereas other nations may just want to have a free talk, but sometimes that gets repetitive. You know, it can be a bit tedious. Lots of the Japanese, not all of them, but a lot of them come with like a, you know, they have the lesson prepared already.
Yeah, that makes your life easier. Yeah.
Take care.
Bye.
はい、ということでちょっとねイギリス人の方に聞いてみたんですけれども、うん、まあ、イギリス人の先生によるとまず surely っていうのは文頭で使うという話 で、うん、でかつちょっとねどうしてみたいな、ニュアンスがある、うん、だから why doesn't he have a car? ね、なんで車持ってないのっていう風になって surely he has enough money to buy one、
ね、なるほどね、
もちろんいや確実にあの人は車買うお金あるのにみたいなね、うん、でそういう感じで使うということでちょっとね definitely
これはイギリス人の話、
そうイギリス人
の話、カリフォルニアの人は使わないから、
使わないですからじゃあカリフォルニアにいる方は、ね、使わなくても、うん、いいかなっていう風に
思います。使うよって絶対コメント
俺カリフォルニア出身カリフォルニア在住30年ですけどねはい、ということで、シュアリーについてまた深く聞いてみました。また次の動画でお会いしましょう。バイバイ。